Hello, my name is V.S. Raja. I teach this course on aqueous corrosion and its control. We are all aware that corrosion occurs almost in all industries. It becomes predominant when the metals are being used as structural components, also as devices. The corrosion is not very trivial. It leads to loss in productivity, it leads to safety issues, the environmental issues. Above all, it eats into the natural resources that we do have. Actually, the cost of corrosion to a nation is about 3.5% of GNP. So, there is a need to address this corrosion problems. As we develop new materials, new technologies, the corrosion becomes even more relevant because these technologies are less tolerance to any kind of variations. It is hard for anyone to devise a list of solutions so that you can find answers to all kind of corrosion problems. The answers must be tailored through the understanding of the fundamentals of corrosion. We need to understand the corrosion mechanisms, look at the root cause of corrosion problems. This course covers about 10 hours of lectures related to electrochemical aspects, and then it addresses the various forms of corrosion. Industrial examples are given in order to appreciate the concepts of the mechanisms, the concepts of fundamentals, so that you can able to go with a clear understanding of how to address the corrosion problems. So, this course will be very useful to the masters in engineering and science, bachelors in science and technology, and the whole lot of industrial personnel where the corrosion becomes very important. I do hope by attending this course, you will enrich yourselves on the fundamental understanding of corrosions and the corrosion mechanisms, so that you can address the corrosion issues, so that you can solve the industrial corrosion problems. I wish you a great success. I do hope you enjoy this course.